I was attending school at the University of Texas at El Paso, and funding got kind of low, not too much support, so I found out about this program. Almost didn't believe what I read as far as going to school, being paid for it while you attend work 40 hours a week. That was a great deal, so I left that and came here.
We are IBEW Local 428, powering Kern County.